Right, so I've almost finished that. I've done the other side as well. Now I've got to do this bit and then under that bit. And then that's going to be my main positive. And then I'll have to connect this positive onto this negative and then fold the battery over to sit on the top. And then I'll have to do, that'll be the final piece. And then I'll fold that one over the other side and I'll have the negative and the positive at the very top of the battery. So yeah, I'm going to do that next.